Which one is actually better for creating an affiliate marketing website, Wix or WordPress? In this video, I'm gonna go over the top 5 ways that Wix and WordPress compare when making an affiliate marketing website. Hi everyone, I hope you're all having a great day so far. If you're returning to these videos, welcome back. Thank you for subscribing. If you're new here, this channel is about online entrepreneurship. So we talk about different ways to make money online, that's print on demand, affiliate marketing, creating business websites with Wix and WordPress. So if you're interested in that and you like this video, consider subscribing or giving it a thumbs up. But today we're gonna talk about a question that I always get and I'm responding to in comments, but I think it deserves its own video. And this is, should you use Wix or WordPress when creating a niche affiliate marketing website? So real quick, before we jump into these 5 things, I just wanna say that in the cards up here, in that little eye icon, you can click on that and you're going to be able to find a Wix tutorial and a WordPress tutorial on how to create the full affiliate marketing website. You can use those tutorials to actually put the site together. All right, let's get into the first one here. And the first one is price. Now there is a clear winner in the price category, and that is WordPress. WordPress comes in at about $3 to $5 per month, which is actually very affordable. Now, Wix comes in at about $15 per month. And there's a big reason behind this. WordPress is actually free to use. You just have to pay for the hosting. Now, I always recommend Bluehost for the hosting. They're just very reliable and they're one of the cheapest. So the hosting is actually just your real estate on the internet. It's just putting the website that you create on the internet. Now, Bluehost is only $3 to $5 per month. Now with Wix, it's actually a builder and the hosting all in one. Now, if you're on an extreme budget, there's two ways that you have to look at this. WordPress is going to be cheaper per month, $3 to $5 per month, but you do have to pay upfront before you create your website. Now, Wix is $15 per month, but they also have a free forever plan. So you can start creating your website, start creating content for it, all completely for free. And then when you're ready to start paying for it, then you can make the purchase for $15 a month. So you don't have to do that in month one or month two. You can kind of push that out and create the whole website. And then when you're ready, you can upgrade to the $15 per month. So keep that in mind about price, but that price difference leads into number two here, which is how easy it is to make the website. Now, WordPress is notoriously pretty difficult to make a website. So if you don't have experience making websites, WordPress is cheaper, but it has a pretty heavy learning curve on how to put the site together. Now, if you're brand new to making a website or you're not very tech savvy, Wix makes it super simple. And that's really what you're paying for. That $15 a month is because you get the builder and the hosting. Now further, you can choose from all their templates and you can start customizing it for any business, not just affiliate marketing. So in the category of ease of actually putting the website together, the clear winner here is Wix. So although it is a little bit more expensive, Wix is so simple to build the website. So if you're willing to spend a little bit extra money, it's going to save you a lot of time and a lot of frustration just to use Wix and be able to easily make the website. All right, number three here, and this is typically the next question, and that is, how do they rank on Google? So search engine optimization, or SEO, is very important for affiliate marketing. This is where you're going to get the bulk of your traffic, is showing up in Google when people are searching things relevant to your site. So in the previous few years, everyone would say that WordPress was better at ranking than Wix, and that was because Wix's SEO was not that good. However, in the past few years, Wix has worked on their SEO a lot, and they developed what's called the Wix SEO Wiz. And it's very effective and an easy way to rank your Wix website on Google. So this kind of changed the game, and WordPress is not the clear winner here. I would put this at a tie. Both WordPress and Wix have the same SEO capabilities. I would even go to say that Wix's is a little bit easier to use. But the bottom line here is they both equally will rank your website on Google. Okay, number four here, and that is ease of actually adding blog posts or articles to your website. In affiliate marketing, we're creating and adding article posts to the website. So how easy is that to do on WordPress and on Wix? Well, actually, again, I put this at a tie. Once you've actually put the whole site together and it looks good, adding a new article to Wix and WordPress are both very easy. So once you've done the whole creating of the site, adding articles is easy. So again, I'm gonna put this at a tie because once you've created the site, it's easy on both of these to add new posts. All right, last one here, number five, is ease of customization. Now, what I mean by this is adding additional features or pages to your site down the road. So if you saw in one of my last videos up here, I show you how to integrate print-on-demand products through Teespring to your affiliate marketing website. So not only are people going to click your affiliate marketing links, but also they can click a tab called clothing, and then they can see all the clothing items that you've created around that niche, and they can click on them and go right to Teespring and purchase them. It's just another way to monetize your affiliate marketing site. Now on Wix with the builder, this is extremely easy to do. It'll take you maybe 15 minutes to 30 minutes to put the whole thing together. Now on WordPress, if you want to do this, again, you have to have some experience to know how to do this because it's not as straightforward as Wix. So in this category, an ease of customization, if you want to add features or extra things to your site, the clear winner here is Wix, just because it's so simple to do all these customizations. So with all 5 of these things in mind, I think it really boils down to 2 things: price and ease of use. Wix is going to be much easier to use, but it's $15 a month. WordPress is going to be more challenging, take a lot more time, and more frustrating to use, but it's only $3 to $5 a month. Now keep in mind that you can start on a free Wix website until you're ready to upgrade it. So I really hope this has helped you guys and brought you some value on should you use Wix or should you use WordPress for your affiliate marketing website. And again, up in the cards and down in the description are the full tutorials here on YouTube as well, so you can watch on how to actually put your site together on both Wix or WordPress. If you guys like this video, feel free to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And if you have any questions at all, leave them down in the comments and I'll get you an answer back. All right guys, I hope this has helped you and I'll see you in the next video.